line for this? Good man. Here we go. I turned it off. Let's go. Forward two. Forward two. Forward two. Forward two. Forward two.
Skunkweed?
Maybe. No, I think this is like skunk like the critter. Let's go forward two. Guys, look up to the left. You see a rock escarpment right up there. That's the roaring lion's head. You guys see it? Get that rabbit's name right there.
Yeah.
All right, guys, we're going to turn the corner into a rapid right up here. It's called Tombstone Into Risky Business. There are three sets of waves down here that are going to make Sunshine Falls look small. We're going to hit them all. Because you guys could do it.
Yeah, we
You've already proved that you can.
You can do it.
This is the most dangerous snake of all.
All right, everybody rested? Everybody's ready? Let's go forward two. Forward two. Forward two. Forward two. All right, this is the start of it.
What happened to that Sunny in 99?
The mother wave.
What happened to Sunny in 99?
Introduce you to mother wave. No, you can't see it. Wait till we're dropping into it. We're gonna charge into this bad boy. Austin's almost there now. Ready? Forward two. 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 Forward two.
Feeling that 99 degrees.
You guys, give me a forward two, please. Forward two more, please. Great work, guys. Great work. That was a successful mission. Everyone's still in the boat. Boat, red side up. Yeah, out, baby. I like it. I've had my share of flips. There's only two kinds of raft guides. Those that have flipped and those that are going to flip. I have my share, guys. I think my average is like one in every 35 or 40 trips, somewhere in that vicinity right there. I've had one this year already. But it was at a much lower water level. Guys, lower water is way harder than this water level. Like I say, this water level is big and forgiving, and you can get away with a lot of stuff. When all the rocks are showing, you can't get away with rubbing up on top of rocks or running up and up sideways. You flip over all the time. You guys ready? Let's go forward two, please. Forward two. All right, we're going to feel this one for sure. Pick of the boats. Guys, I've been running this boat for a couple of years now. different style boat than those boats up there. This is called made by a company called Wing, and those are made by NRS. Guys, this boat, just to me, the big water just cracked perfectly. And I pumped this thing up really good and hard, as you can feel it, and it just cuts through the waves like a knife. That's why I like it, guys. It's just really predictable, really consistent.
Yeah, the big boat we were in, if you hit a big wave, it would buckle.
Yeah. I don't like that effect. I don't like that taco effect. It totally slows you down, too. It sets you up to be...
spring down.
Yeah, it sets you up to get hosed. But you slow down when you hit that big wave. If you got another one coming up right behind it, you never have enough juice to get through it. So this is my sixth year, so that's why I've got a little seniority. Let's go forward to you, guys.
Raft guys not last very long here?
I mean, it's a summer job for a lot of people, guys. You know, I mean, most of these guys don't live here in Canyon City. I'm one of the few that do. You know, they'll do it for a few years, and then they'll get on to something else. You know, they're young, they got a life. I'm old and I'm over it, so I can just do this, guys. I don't have any qualms about it. I've already done all my stuff. I'm in the fall of my existence, so I'm enjoying life right now, guys. The guy that mentored me on this river, the guy who started into this whole crazy thing, he died of cancer last year, and this was his boat. I've kind of inherited it, so I'm kind of like his spirit. Whenever I'm on the river in this boat, my buddy Dylan is with me. I know it sounds kind of crazy, but it's just kind of how I feel. You know, you get attached to stuff. Guys, you're adults. We're in the float out right now, all right? If you want to, up front, what you're going to end up doing is taking that foot that's in the foot cup and put your other foot in behind it like this. Everybody else can go two toes up underneath that thwart if you want to. As opposed to having it locked behind you right back there, you can just do this, like put them square like this. It's a lot more comfortable, guys. We're not going to be hitting anything really monstrous big anymore. But I am still going to have you guys paddle. In fact, I'm going to take a stroke or two right now. You ready, guys? Let's go forward two. There we go. That's all I need. No, you're not. And a forward two.
Yeah, I'm not trying to be lazy. I just want to be comfortable.
No, I want you to be comfortable. Dude, I mean, you're an adult. Put your feet how you want to do it. Now, you don't need to be locked in like that, guys. Do this. Put that foot in the foot up and slide your back foot in. Just slide it in behind it. There you go. Is that comfortable?
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah, exactly. That'll be enough to keep you in, guys. You can paddle from there pretty easily. Yeah.